wake your ass up, cause it's time to go beast mode.
What's up, everybody? I am Beast Boy, and welcome back to Injustice 2. Sorry, it's been too long to actually record and upload an Injustice 2 video after I just finished the last one. It's been like, what, 6 days since the last one, even though it took me like almost a month ago to beat. Yeah, my apologies. But I've just been busy, and right now I'm still trying to. I was under the weather this week, so right now I'm just trying to get over it right now. And hopefully I'll feel better afterwards. Other than that, there is a new character that just been added to the roster, and I'm talking about the Mortal Kombat X Cold Cryomancer Sub-Zero. And we're actually gonna play as him in the multiverse in this, I think it was Shadowrun Shows, there we go. So we're actually gonna go in here, and we also gonna get some loots for this. Yep, Sub-Zero is required for this event. Yeah, let's go ahead and get to it.
Sub-Zero.
So excited because I actually played against him yesterday, and it's like his controls are similar to what it is in MKX in a way, but other than that, it's pretty simple, and there's a lot of added combos in there as well, so I'm pretty decent with him. Alright, let's see what we do against Wonder Woman.
I come from a clan of assassins.
Assassins have no honor.
You do not know the Lin Kuei.
Begin.
It's pretty much does it. Alright. Oh. Oh. Just like MKX. I still can't get past, like, how the Sub-Zero got a cape now. Oh, God. Now, with him in this, the DC Universe, pretty much goes back to where MK and the Justice League went against each other because of the whole Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe, if I remember that game on the PS4. I should do my finisher, but no. Pretty much goes back then when both universes pretty much went into the their own universe. Oh my god, I just met. He's ripping someone's head off. Yeah. That sounds gruesome. Oof. Alright, Dr. Fate's next. But yeah, pretty much goes back to that game and just them being together, actually battling out. Like, it's amazing. Although the graphics kind of a little bit sucky, but yeah, I mean, it was a decent game. And plus, in the last Injustice game, we had Scorpion, so now we have Sub-Zero.
The Lin Kuei fought with honor.
Once, but no longer.
I will achieve our redemption.
Begin.
Oh. Oh, pretty much killed that one. I just like the fact that he can actually be two now. Like, he can do two of these, Oh, no, I missed. There we go. Slow blocks for days. Again, Jesus. There we go. No classic move right there. Drop the hammer. Nope. Not today. I told you I'm pretty good with him, but even when he's like right now I only have him as level 1. Yeah, I only have his level 1. I'm still a badass with him. I mean, I was never with badass as him in the MKX. But I'm decent in the way. Oh, excuse me. Oh yeah, like I said, I'm still trying to get over a nasty cold that I had this week.
You are too young for combat.
But I've been practicing.
It is no substitute for maturity.
Begin.
Yeah, that's true. Alright. So we need to do 10 jump attacks. I just did one. That's 2. That's 3. 4. 5. Seven. Oh. I guess that's 8.
You're incompetent.
No, that's 7. Alright, one more. 9, 8, 10. There we go. Wait, no. There we go. Alright, now we'll just beat the crap out of you. Not in this video, but in another video, I will do the battle simulator for every character. So far, I've only done Batman, Robin, and Flash, but I haven't shown those, and I don't think I will. Now you think about it, I don't think I will be doing that. Probably during a live stream, maybe. But I know I've been doing a lot of live streams because of the fact that I'm home, and so I've been busy, and class has been crazy. Well, class has been crazy, and plus family's been crazy as well. But yeah, once it's in the fall, I'm gonna be doing a lot of live streams, and it's gonna be good. But yeah, the fact that Sub-Zero is pretty interesting because he goes back to a line where, well, Sub-Zero was just pretty much awesome. Hold on, maybe here's the intro.
How do you intend to defeat me?
With my fists or my trident, your choice.
Neither intimidates a Lin Kuei.
Begin.
Yeah, it's bringing back the Lin Kuei. But yeah, interesting fact, if you don't know about anything about Sub-Zero. So Sub-Zero, there was actually two of them. The one that you know right now is the main Sub-Zero. But you don't know about the first Sub-Zero. So the original Sub-Zero was actually Bi-Han, who was I can't remember. I forgot this Sub-Zero's name, but he was the brother of Bi-Han. And during the whole attack of the clan, which happens to be for the Shirayu, he was, well, he obviously died in the tournament. Off enough.
Next comes the trident.
Of that, I am painfully aware.
Yeah, I am, because I'm not going to take it. Oh, God. But he was stupid enough to waste it, because when I do this, shoot. There we go. This is why the fact that I'm actually doing this in the Fortress of Solitude, and there's ice everywhere. Yeah, there was two Sub-Zeros. One died because of the fact that he had his hand hung to Scorpion, who we all know is the more enemy of Sub-Zero. But not the original character of the whole Mortal Kombat. It's pretty much Liu Kang. But anyway, off topic. So yeah, Sub-Zero, he harnessed Cryomancer of Ice and all that. So yeah, it's pretty interesting how he, like, uses that with his ninja skills to obviously, you know, compete in tournaments. So yeah.
You are not yet trained for combat.
So what? I need more practice?
You need the discipline of the Lin Kuei.
Begin.
Yeah, but the way that Sub-Zero goes into this story, and I actually looked this up online, turns out, because of the whole, say Batman vs. Superman, though, whole Mortal Kombat vs. DC Universe is because, because of the fact that that happened, pretty much they have, like, the heroes of Mortal Kombat in the Justice League pretty much became allies, and Yeah, and once Sub-Zero was poured into this world, time.
You're going sky high.
The cold impairs your judgment.
Oh, I knew he was going to be no bard. That's too late anyway. There we go. But yeah, because of that event, Sub-Zero is now ported back into the realm where the superheroes are now divided up into this whole thing. And because of that, Batman finds a way to get him back. Ooh, eventful. Thanks. But trying to get Sub-Zero back. Sub-Zero has taken this battle to actually help out the new heroes, which are the young heroes, obviously. So yeah, that's pretty interesting. All right, so let's go for this now. Well, hold on, let's add some gear to him. Okay, we're gonna go all the way down to here we go. Just to add this on, just for taste. Look at that. That looks frosty. Yes, I said frosty. I know that sucked. Alright, now we're gonna get back into the multiverse. I'm gonna stress more Saturning Souls. So we get Synchrags. So we get the head, we get the torso, and we get the legs. And that I need. No, come on. But yeah, we still got more. Let's see. Scorpion was just released yesterday. So now we still have Starfire, which I have heard rumors that she was going to be announced at San Diego Comic-Con this upcoming week again. So that should be interesting. Because the fact that they mentioned her in the storyline, yeah.
Sub-Zero.
I was wondering, like, how is she going to fit into, like, this whole thing? I was like, well, obviously storyline. But yeah, I can just remember just watching Teen Titans again, like the old one, not the new crappy one. But just seeing her like in a different way, and now gonna see her in this game that she's gonna be in soon. I just have a curiosity how she's gonna like, you know, talk or.
Are you prepared to battle a Grandmaster?
I'm ready to fight with fire.
The cold will freeze your flames.
But yeah, just seeing her in this total, like, almost dark universe. And we always notice her as seeing her on TV where she's pretty much joyful and cheer. And then there's this other side of her that's just. Oh, block. But yeah, seeing this other side of her just, like, trying to see her as, like, you know. Well, she's pretty much dark and all that, and she's Brutzo, and yeah, so can't wait to see how that's gonna come into this game.
I will freeze your fire.
Not taking it. Oh, it didn't work. Dang it. I know I can do it in the air, but I have to do it at the right time. So good, the boy Sub-Zero is just a beast at this. But I don't want to kill my bud just yet, because I don't know. Somehow, some way, I'm gonna just fall flat on my butt and obviously screw myself over. Who knows? Who knows? But yeah, so far so good. Sub-Zero is just easy to control. I think he might be my new go-to character.
Threaten my realm, Brainiac.
Mine is collected. I will have yours.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
Begin.
Yes, he also has a heart for helping out Earthrealm. I grab. Get back in the sky, during the arc. I'll go back to where you came from. Ow. Boom.
Is it cold or fear?
I wish they put Scorpion in here. No, I wish they put Frey Coop. No, I think I'm gonna kill it. Or 9, actually. Come on, come closer. Come closer. Boom. Yeah, lay down some hits. And the thing of it is, I don't play this game on my free time. I mean, like, a few times I do, but I don't play it that often. So. Oh. That I'm gonna need. So yeah, you can already tell, like, I'm just doing this, you know, pretty much button mashing and all that. I don't know. This is, like, not the goofy side of me. I mean, like, I have a goofy side when it comes to video games, but when it comes to, like, games like this, then sometimes I'll get a little bit serious. In a way.
Are you a worthy combatant?
Green Lantern's proven that time after time.
Remind me of Johnny Cage.
Begin. Oh, Johnny Cage. Yeah. To be honest, he does remind me of Johnny Cage a little bit. Oh. Oh, Red Lantern has some kick in him. Knock my box out. Oh, that failed. Okay, here we go. Oh, no, he... Oh, bummed.
Am I making you look bad?
The cold impairs your judgment.
No, I'm not taking it. But you know what, I'm about to kick your ass anyway, because you're about to die, my friend. You're going to die. Come here. Oh. Okay. Always works. Always works. I swear there's some kind of combo that I can get. Probably more like more than 30 hits on him. I'm not really sure. Anyway. Alright, on to the next one. Blue Beetle. So yeah, Cyborg, Harley Quinn, Bane, and then Wonder Woman. Let's see how far we can go up the ladder.
You have sought me out for training.
But I'm not sure I'm cracked up for this.
With discipline, you could be a Lin Kuei.
Begin.
Ooh, you'd be as a Lin Kuei. That should be interesting. Oh, there he is.
Your life.
trying to do an ice hammer. Oh, no, block, block, block. There we go. I hope you block this. Oh, didn't think so. Little mortal combat. Oh god. Touch this, I dare you. Well, you didn't touch it, but no. I swear to god, if you touched that and it died, that would have been so cheeky. Alright, but so far so good. Alright, so our Jeff this time is land 4 uppercuts during the match. I can do that because that's mostly what my key strategy is, uppercuts for days. It's so easy to do too. I feel like all the joy inside me right now has pretty much died. And I don't know.
Are you machine or man?
Part machine, all man.
Your cyberization cost you your soul.
Begin.
Oh yeah, he would know because one thing for sure, Sub-Zero has been on that path. Not only has there been two Sub-Zeros, there's also been a cyborg version of Sub-Zero. And shoot, who can remember? Oh, that works. It actually kicked me butt. Oh, I was gonna knock him out.
You are this realm's best.
I didn't hear that at the time. Okay, that should be it. Put the hammer down. There we go. No, don't send your mother box. I don't wanna do that. I don't want that. Ooh. Samark almost had me at the beginning, but no. I came back strong. But
Sub-Zero wins.
Of course I win. Okay, you wanna do this to my head every single time? No. I don't appreciate that. I don't appreciate that, pal. Yeah. But soon as I get these other videos up, then you'll probably see this video lastly, and then who knows, I might have more videos coming up for next month. Because I know I've just been lacking that stuff.
I seek a worthy combatant.
A bit of brain bashing would be relaxing.
I respect your bravery.
Begin.
Oh. Yeah, but that's not gonna be enough. Try for it, Harley. Try for it. Oh. There we go.
Be glad this is not the tournament.
Yeah, because you want joy is destroyed. I mean, seriously, though. The tournament is brutal. Oh, dang it. I missed all that. And she tried to go for her hammer, too. Oh, dang. No! Cancel out. Backswipe. I'm getting good at Sub-Zero, like, seriously.
Sub-Zero
it's just that
wins.
I'm getting too good at it. Now I'm only doing the basic combos. I think the point of this game is, like, trying to, like, not only be good at the combos, but also trying to master them and make sure you hit every single combo hit. There is. Otherwise, you mess up, and all of a sudden, boom. It's gone. It's totally gone.
You will fall once I freeze your venom.
I will stoke a special fire for you.
It will not warm the cold.
Begin.
Wow, okay, I think they got real history from each other. Oh, fuck that. Okay, you just gonna do that every single time? Oh god, Bane's gonna be the enemy. Bane's gonna be the enemy. Sit down. Sit down, Bane. Bane might be the first character so far in the deal that I actually give me down like another, you know. Yep, there it goes. Alright, he got me down another bar. He's the first character. But then again, Bane really gets on my nerves because that whole rush attack. Oh god, I almost.
Can you take the cold?
You won't get the chance.
Oh yes. No! How did... Oh, he got blasted? That's cool. But you're lucky I beat your ass. Okay, so Bane literally went past my clone. Like, seriously? Game. I'll take it. Alright, Wonder Woman. Objective. Use your character power 3 times and win the match. Seems basic, but okay. And depending on how many, let's see. I think at this, I might end the video because I don't know. Just wouldn't have time to sleep.
You have sought me out for training.
I am Diana of Themyscira.
I respect your bravery.
Begin.
Diana. Although your movie is pretty good, it's not bad as the others. But I'm going to destroy you. Alright, I used character power 1 time. Oh, rock. There we go. Come on, touch it. Oh my god. Come on. Alright. I'm pretty much gonna end it here. Thank you. Hammer's dead, here with the hammer, with clone sickles, and face down the ground. There we go. Win-win, boys and girls, whoever's watching this, win-win. Alrighty. Even when they do Mortal Kombat in this game, it says cold, which is how they pronounce all the Mortal Kombat X with C's in it. They replace it with the K's. Ugh. Alright. You got the legs. Unseen. Oh, I have to go against Mr. Freeze. Oh, I forgot. Ugh. I guess we can go ahead and do this. Might be a long video, but yeah, I said we can go ahead and do this, but I'll be right back so that way I can change out his loadout. Alright, here we go. Oh, love the loadout for this one.
You may retreat with no dishonor.
I need to know what you can do.
You will withdraw or be buried here.
Begin.
Alright, looks like we're gonna have to fire away all the way up here just so we can actually do this. because I'm not leaving here without all the skins. I'm not skins. I mean, gear. I don't know, gear, skins, same thing in this game. Same thing. Look at that. You can get past there. Oh, you just way out. Oh, okay. Damn it. You have to go here. Perfect, there we go. Yeah, but look at that. Look at that gear outfit. That awesome. That is awesome. I just remembered his name, Liu Kang. Liu Kang. So obvious, Liu Kang. So it's pretty similar to what his clan's name. The Lin Kuei. Anyway.
You may retreat with no dishonor.
Every soldier fights to his last breath.
I respect your bravery.
Begin.
Yeah, he just said he was a soldier. But he's going down like a dead man. Oh, I missed it. Yeah, I can never get the... I can never get down there. Don't you dare for that card though. Wait, I didn't get any hits so far. He has not even hit me yet. Okay, there it is. Spoke too soon after I said that.
I grow tired of you.
Oh, I'm trying to drop the hammer down. Drop the ice. Oh god. Okay, see if this works. Yes! And that ends the match.
Sub-Zero wins.
And grab your soul. Is that a snake? Okay. Too busy to look at the background, to be honest. Alright. Grodd. My least favorite gorilla. Alright, they gotta give me a challenge this time. Come on.
You should flee this encounter.
What could I possibly fear?
The power of the Lin Kuei's Grandmaster.
Begin.
You're right, I have been whipping the S lately, so you know. Just because no monkey is going to doubt me. But you'll be either way, I don't know what I'm talking about right now. Obviously, this has been going on long enough, now I imagine. Oh, he beat me to the air. Hey, you wanna go there? Go.
Your incompetence leaves me.
Okay, why is his voice going down? Or I'm just... I have like one set in it. One... ooh, can't talk. I have like one set of air set in my ear right now, so... Yeah. I didn't even do that, but okay. Doesn't matter, he's gonna lose anyway.
The society could use you.
Better to fight with honor.
Oh,
Sub-Zero wins.
Oh, jeez. My nostrils feel like they're on fire right now.
You are too young for combat.
But I've been practicing.
Doesn't mean anything.
It is no substitute for maturity.
Begin.
A rematch. Obviously, I went too hard on someone the last time. Honestly, I move. Yeah, it's not bad. Up there the whole time in this round. I mean, I pretty much did every other Vi-Man attack, but I have not found that. Cough medicine tomorrow. Whew. And that's the thing, I'm trying to upload one video, actually two videos tomorrow, and then I'm going to be on vacation for the whole weekend. That's what I'm trying to do, because all this work, even if this doesn't mean as work, I mean, this whole YouTube thing, still, I need a break.
How do you intend to defeat me? Pure uncut willpower. You will need every last bit of it.
Begin.
Someone compliment, even though they're feeling very hard. Okay. Actually, I remember the previous game. Sub-Zero actually went against Green Lantern. The voice in Green Lantern in that more complex DC universe was so deep, I was like, they obviously picked the wrong person for that. Oh god, that was just, why? Why is his voice too deep? That's something I didn't understand. Oh god.
So you are this realm's greatest assassin.
That sounds about right.
You would never be worthy of the Lin Kuei.
Begin.
Oh, okay. There are distance, get shot, distance, and get away from him.
Down you go.
Oof, this guy hurt that last fall. Drop. That last hit on the head. That's what I meant. Oh, ooh. My achievement, stay down. Pretty much everybody's been staying down. Look how many butts I'm killing. Land 7 duck attacks. Pretty much not gonna do that because I don't know if I'm gonna do that right.
Do not be ruled by your passions.
Meaning what exactly?
They will burn you as Hanzo Hasashi's did him.
Begin.
Oh, they explode. They shouldn't have done that. You make them explode, by the way. Do ask Ron. Oh, what the? Oh, he had it. Oh wait, how did I get the landing box right? I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I got another gearbox, so yeah. And new gear acquired for the Flash. That looks. It looks good. It looks good. Oh, my least favorite character in this game, Atrocious. Even when I play as him, he pretty much just why.
Why did you seek me out?
You have escaped punishment too long.
You mistake me for Bihan Atrocitus.
Begin.
Ah, how do you know about Atrocitus? Oh, there goes the stupid move. Again. I should hit you at helicopter, but I'm not gonna do that. Ow, ow, ow. See, there you go. Alright, come on. Oh no, you little prick. That's what I was trying to do to you. No. Ah, you missed. You missed. Corner, bro. Oh, damn it.
Submit to my
Don't
anger.
Waste it. You're gonna waste
Better
all of it.
Fight with honor.
You're gonna waste all of it. Yeah, why'd we waste all of it?
Oh. My rage is pure.
wasted all of it, but yet you let yourself defenseless. Oh boy. Another new Garrulock. Oh, hammer, ooh. But it takes away 8 health. I think about it. Yeah, I have to think about it. Alright, still got Red Hood, and then, oh god, we have to go against Bang. Win a match under 90 seconds. Oh, don't see if I can do that, but okay. I can try. We can try.
You are cold inside.
Guess you'd be the authority on that.
With discipline, you could be a Lin Kuei.
Begin.
You heard him. He doesn't want to be a Lin Kuei. Oh, I missed. I missed. I'm not gonna do this. Oh, dang it. Red Hood, my favorite character. Dropping stars. Oh. Oh god. Still got like what? Perfect. Sorry, Jason. You're my favorite character. I love you so much. I can do this to him. I can do this to my baby. Yeah, Jason is pretty much now my favorite character. Just because me and my friends, we kind of adore him for some reason, and we're jumping around just crazy. Place the landline where I'm not there, dude. Please tell me that was only 9 seconds. Okay, thank God. I was paying attention. Yay, okay, we get it. You rip people's heads off still. Okay. Bane. You annoy me so much. Not as much of Atrocious, but a close second, to be honest. Oh, God. Please tell me we rage.
Are you a worthy combatant?
We are both gods of battle.
For the safety of all, you will die.
Begin.
Coming surprise attack.
I do not seek your life.
Get ready to fight. Get ready to fight. This is cold. Bitter. Oh god, I'm gonna lose that.
I am here to be king.
I will freeze your fire.
And you go for 4 again. What is Ricky going for 4? You're not gonna win, Bang.
There is more work to be done.
Yeah. And we already know you're gonna fail. See, he blocked it again. He somehow did that again. See, you don't learn. You don't learn whatsoever, Bang. You don't learn. Alright. And that calls it. Ooh, finally I got some new for Robin. It's been so long since I had something for Robin. Ugh. Under, seeing threat, yep, complete it. And we also got extra mother boxes on that torso. Yep, I'll take that. Congratulations. Oh, thank you. I got one platinum. And, ooh, I will take that, and I will take that as well. Alright, so, you know what's left? We got this left. After that, then, I think that's going to be the end of the video, but first... Alright, we are back, and we're going to end this quickly as possible.
Sub-Zero.
I probably should stay there. Use 5 of my mental attraction during each match. During the match, so we only have to go against Mr. Freeze. Should be easy enough since I only seen Mr. Freeze like once and only play against him once. As him once, actually. He works the same as Mr. Stark, aka Captain Cold, so it should be no problem.
You will never unlock your full potential.
What is it I don't understand?
Bitter Cold is born of a fiery heart.
Begin!
Nice. Nope. Oh. Alright, mister. Oh, okay. Got it. Okay. Ah. Wait, how are you almost dead, first of all? Guys, question. How is he almost dead, to be honest? I don't understand. Wait, is this how we're doing? Okay, I'm not even focusing. I'm not even focusing. I don't know. Now you focus on my own health. And you know what? No, lesson learned. You know what? I'm gonna replay this again. Actually, the first loss just tonight. Wow. I didn't see that coming, to be honest. Alright, now I know what's going on. We're gonna try that again.
A few moments later.
What the? Yes, there we go. There we go. It only took me and I felt. Wait, I felt that. It doesn't matter. I don't care. I finally made it to 3. Jeez. That took way too long than I expected. I do not care. Internal freak. Okay. Whew. I had to stop breathing for a second just to figure out how am I gonna beat him. He was level 1, and yeah, I'm a level 6. I was like, how am I not beating him? Shit. The thing of it is, his health is still going up. It, like, all the damages I'm doing, it doesn't, like, really hurt him that much. Like, I was doing, like, what, 14, 22? I was like, that's not right. I wasn't doing something right. But it doesn't matter, because guess what? I completed the whole map of this, and not only that, I managed to get the whole Sub-Zero outfit, and Jesus Christ, he looks amazing. Even without the mask. The cape, yeah, you can keep the cape on. I mean, obviously, what am I going to do with it? Other than that, that's going to be it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, leave a like. Whatever. I don't know. That's usually not my intro I say, but I'm sick and contagious. Well, I know. I'm not going to say like my original intro. Not the intro, the outro. Like I use. Yeah, this is pretty much how you know I need sleep right now. Other than that, hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please tell me if you want more, and we're going to catch up with all the upcoming events and new characters that are be coming out on this game. Anyway, if you like this, scratch the like on the face where it hurts. Leave a comment if you want to. I don't care. And as always, I'll talk to you guys in next video. Peace.